thought I'd see one like this.
I don't know if we're going to fight. Maybe we should leave it alone.
Come on. blades, are they made from or?
Yes. A stratum of ancient rock was recently unearthed near the Great. It contains deposits of pure auric hell. The weapons made from that metal?
I don't think I can accept.
On the contrary, Donna. It would please me to no end if, besides, those weapons were custom made to suit your diminutive. No one else would be able to use them if I took them back.
Oh, that's not a nice.
I'm only teasing. I actually would prefer that you keep those blades by your side. I'm sad to part ways with you, Donna. I've always wondered what makes you. You've always been more willful than most. And I don't expect that.
Olga says I'm trying really hard to force myself to be better.
No matter what happens in the future, I know change. But through it all, never forget who you.
Sarah.
You better all thank me!
A good place to fish.
Yes! I'm getting nervous. It's here! This thing's big! Everything's smooth! I caught something. I'm getting nervous. It's here! Everything's smooth. Everything's smooth. I did it.
We'll be right back.
Treasure chest.
Okay.
Leave it to me!
What
Why is it covered in all those leaves?
I would assume it's there as camouflage, so as not to... I must say, this cap...
Wait a minute. You don't think so?
It would seem that... Hello?
Guess no one.
Thank you.
together. I'm certain that was a primordial lurking near.
That's the same one.
It's poised to strike. Be ready, you two.
Come on. an opening!
The trap!
I can keep going.
He's coming! Be careful!
Is it dead? Oh, man.
All right, Turtle. I'll help you out. Huh?
Primordial ran away.
I think we were... You guys... A little girl?
Who are you, squirt?
It's tea. When you got guests, I heard you're supposed to serve them tea.
Yes, of course. Oh, the aroma. This is surprisingly.
I'll say. Never thought I'd drink something this tasty in a place like this.
It's my special blend.
Ditch? So you really do live here?
Yep. So... Off the island? Just like Father!
Father? You got a dad here, too?
He's not my real father, but he taught me how to talk and stuff.
Ah, I see. You're not kin.
I've learned all kinds of new words by studying lots of books.
You're reading books that washed ashore? Is that how you learn to prepare tea?
Indeed. Books teach me all about what it's like off the island.
They're
They're super important.
You got your nose to the grindstone, Squirt.
Does that mean I'm amazing?
Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty amazed by you.
I study, 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 till my head starts hurting, you know? Father went out and hasn't come back yet.
What do you mean?
He went to the mountains about a month ago to observe the primordials. But he's still not back yet. I went looking for him, but I couldn't find him anywhere.
That's not good. But sounds like your old man's a real tough fella. Marching up to a bunch of primordials?
Yep. Because he's got these.
It looks like some sort of throwing dart. Is this what you used to repel the primordial we faced earlier?
This metal can kill primordial.
What'd you...
So, if we made weapons...
Indeed! But only Father knows how to work the metal, and I'm down to my last dart.
Well, shoot! And here I thought we were about...
Still, this is a... by the way, Rakota, does that journal...
You mean that one?
Then all the notes we found signed by this tea person must have been written...
My father signs all his journal entries as tea. His name is actually Thanatos Baldine.
Of course. The T stands for Thanatos.
I'm concerned for your father's... It would be wise of us to meet him. But before we can do that, we must take necessary measures.
If only there was some way to get more of the metal used to make that dart. What do you think, Adol?
Well...
Huh?
Well, we could ask Kathleen about the metal.
Oh yeah, she might.
Where are you guys going?
Yeah.
Take me with you! I want to know more about this dart. Please.
Adol, do me a solid and bring her over.
That's right. After all, we... Rakota,
You mean it?
Wouldn't be right to leave a little girl all by herself up here, now would it?
Thank you so, so much!
All right. Now let's...
Tally-ho!
Level up!